What's going on, guys? Big Lou Gaming back here with another Call of Duty Vanguard video. I've taken a couple days off from playing, trying to get some stuff done around the house, but yeah, we're almost done with this Owen gun. I'm so ready to get the shit done. Need 4 more bloodthirsties, 57 more hip fire while moving kills, and then 100 point blank kills with certain attachments. So we'll be done with it before long, but yeah, I'm so fucking ready to get this shit done. But we're gonna load in, play a couple matches. Ship House is back, so that's what we're gonna be playing. So let's go on and hop on into it. All right, so we got TDM shipment. Looks like they literally just switched out and did TDM only on shipment right now, and Domination only on DOS House, so I don't know why they're doing it like that, but apparently it's just the choices they decided to make. Can I fucking spawn, man? What the fuck? Like, it should not be instant fucking death as soon as you spawn, man. Like, these bitches are all around. Like, there is nowhere you can fucking spawn that you're safe. Teammate just spawned in front of that dude. Or next to that dude. Whatever. Are you fucking kidding me, man? How many fucking bullets does it take, man? Damn! Enemy care package inbound! Fuck a pin! Wow, man. Ooh, bitch. I swear to God, man, I hate this fucking gun with a passion right now. Can I please stop getting shot from behind as soon as I spawn? If you hear him right now, I'm not sure if you can, but if you hear him, that's just my brother talking. He's about to hop on, and I'll probably talk to him in the next match, and then I'll probably end the video. But, yeah. So. Alright, so we made a little bit of progress there. We still need 45 more hipfire kills while moving. Did get a bloodthirsty done, so almost done with that. Then we're gonna get on to the point blanks. So launch another match and we'll see how it goes.
Take the objective. Steal yourself. This will not be for the faint of heart. Securing A for capturing Faker. Double kill. The lead's ours. Hold on to it.
Really, man? You're a fucking bitch.
They're taking Baker.
Fuck you. Wow, really? Fuck.
Recon in the air. Enemy's got a fly bombing coming.
Spawn flip.
Securing charge.
fucking play! You are a bitch.
I got a server to disconnect.
Let me fucking kill that bitch! Of course you're just sitting in the fucking corner because you're a fucking bitch. Wow, man, how many fucking bullets do I gotta put into somebody? Not even a hit mark. Okay. Cool. Wow, really?
Quad feed.
Server disconnected. Wow, it's saying it's a fucking 30-minute wait. Alright, so, I don't know how much of that I'm actually gonna leave in, but yeah, I got fucking... Call of Duty's a fucking joke. I got kicked out of the game, and then it was telling me I was going to have to wait for, like, almost an hour to be able to play the game. So instead of being able to finish this fucking Owen gun today and then starting on something else tomorrow, hopefully, instead I am just going to have to fucking wait until tomorrow to try to finish the fucking Owen gun. I'm fucking super fucking frustrated with this stupid shit, but... That's definitely it for this video. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you next time.